pleased to spin a tale of my incompetence and beg forgiveness. He has a way with words, especially when it comes to flattery. I expect he'll be welcomed back with open arms.
Which would give us a man inside.
Precisely. If I have, Charles will sense it first and make his escape. He's more clever than you think.
When this is done, I'm taking a week in New York. It's high time I went and saw the sights.
Of empty whiskey bottles and women's breeches, no doubt.
What other kinds of sights is worth seeing?
Sir? You are grateful to have served.
General!
I'll not tolerate doubt amongst those I command, nor sympathy for the enemy. I've no time for insubordination. He paid for his treachery, as all traitors must! If we are to win this war against the French, nay, when we win this war, it will be because men like you obeyed men like me, and did so without hesitation. We must have order amongst our ranks and a clear chain of command. Leaders and followers. Without such structure, there can be no victory. Am I understood?
The French push back, there'll be a lot of opportunities for us up north.
Edward.
Oh,
not so fun on the other end of the barrel, is it?
Look out!
Sir,